background law in some of the states in America. They need to know what states these are because it can affect you. Mr. Lee, would you please say a few things?
Well, first of all, of course, greetings to everyone being present. It's unfortunate that we do have to gather under these kinds of circumstances. What I believe will come from this gathering of mind, body, and soul today is that these kinds of injustices will cease. The people will not accept this kind of tragedy. Although young Trayvon is an American, we are all North Americans. We are all members of the human race. And the day we all feel the pain when another is hurt will be the day that this country and this world will have finally become the place that I want to raise children. Today, many of us stand here for variations of the same reason, because we have suffered variations of the same kind of oppression. It is time. It is time.
For access to justice for everybody.
For everyone. Justice for Trayvon Martin. Justice for all the cold cases that are left uninvestigated. Each and every life that is lost is precious and valuable. It is a member of society that is no longer here to contribute and change the world the way they see fit.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We have Muslim, Christian. We're not playing the race card. It's a human race. There is no race card. It's a human race.
The death is hard.
You can see all these children out here. Young Muslim children. Somebody has a sign about a hijab here. We have to remember Aqsa province, the Shafia sisters and their mothers.
Again, let's run. You will glow. You will glow. Your name to the Almighty. You will glow. You will glow even in the dark night. You will glow. You will glow with our love and our passion. You will glow. You will glow with the greatest force there is. You will glow. You will glow in the universal love. You will glow. You will glow in our hearts and in our minds. You will glow. You will glow in our thoughts and in our prayers. You will glow. You will glow.
Amen.